Coming up on the news at 10, you put it on your car and breeze through the tolls. So why could those EasyPass tags wind up costing New Jersey drivers hundreds of dollars in fines?